Well, y'all, looks like my migraines last week got in the way of me finding my fiddleheads. It's the way foraging works sometimes, but this is what a full-grown fiddlehead fern looks like. Big thick groove. Almost always, though, you can find some sort of not quite ready fiddlehead, but ready to harvest. But not quite overgrown. If you look closely, you can probably find some. And there's some reishi growing on an old hemlock. Oh yeah. And that, at that stage, is edible. You can cut this off. And it's soft, as long as you don't see any red. Once it starts to get red, that's not edible, and it becomes too tough to eat. That's reishi. Those are reishi nubs. I'll be taking those, or at least a couple. More reishi? Yeah, it's going off this year. See how nice and soft that is. It's like butter. That's edible reishi, medicinal and edible. Actually, one of my favorite mushrooms of the year. And when you find it having troubles because something is in the way, it helps to clean it up so you can kind of go back to it. If not, it'll grow right through it. And then you'll have a piece of wood in your reishi. If you do this, you come back and it will be good. Mm-hmm. going.